audacious plan to bomb the Japanese homeland. That island country hadn't been attacked on its own soil in over 2,000 years, and they felt invincible. Depending on who's involved, types of military hardware never intended to work together. And carrier Hornet, only 467 feet. The damage these 16 planes did to the Japanese homeland was minimal, but their feeling of invincibility was broken, and they kept much needed person in the war and remains to this day.
今年はちょっとちょこんって手につけて、
うん、